Good morning, my dear students. Before class, we have discussed about the probability topic. In that one, first we have discussed about the random experiment. What is the random experiment? If an experiment can be conducted any number of times under the same conditions, all outcomes of the experiment is known, but a particular outcome is not known. What are the examples? Yesterday I told. Tossing a coin, getting the head and tails are the outcomes, but we can't say particular outcome. Rolling a die, what are the outcomes? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. A pick a card from the pack of cards, you are getting either clubs or spades or heart or diamond, you know. After that, we will discuss about the sample space. What is the meaning of the sample space means? Outcomes. Every time compulsory, we are getting the outcomes. Those outcomes we write in the set form. Okay? Those outcomes we will write in the set form. Those set is called sample space. Yesterday, I discussed about the sample points and how many sample points are there. Tossing a coin. Tossing 2 coins, tossing 3 coins, tossing n coins, rolling a die completed. Rolling a die, rolling 2 dice. What are the outcomes? Clearly explained yesterday class. Now, today one more thing is there, that is the pack of cards. This is very, very important for class 10 students. Very, very important for class 10 or not class 10, class 11 also very, very important. Every class must and should be important. You know the, now today I will discuss about the pack of cards. Okay, my dear friends, now clearly listen. So many questions, we create nearly lot of questions on the, lot of questions on pack of cards. Okay. You saw the pack of cards or not? Yes, maybe chance, every student. Pack of cards. First, you remember number of pack of cards is equal to 52. Total number of pack of cards is 52. You remember first. You pick the pack of cards. You pick a one card from the pack of cards. Means 52 chances. 52 cards, you can take any one of the card. That is the how many chances means 52 chances. That is total cases is 52. Okay, my dear students. Now, observe that in this one, in the pack of cards, we have the pack of cards is divided into two categories. Okay? Two categories. The pack of cards is divided into two categories. Observe that. This is red card of symbol diamond. This is the heart card, heart symbol. Diamond and heart are called the red cards. Diamond and heart card, red cards. 52 cards is divided into two parts, equal parts. Heart cards and diamond cards are red cards. Okay. Next, this is called clubs. The symbol is called clubs. This is called spade. What is the color? Black. What is the color of the clubs? Black. How many cards are there? These are also 100% 26 cards. Now, the 52 cards is divided into two types. One is 100% 26 red cards. Clearly, you know. Now, 26 black cards. In the examination point of view, when a card is drawn from the pack of cards, find the probability of getting a red card. Okay, you have any idea about the pack of cards? Total number of cards is 52, red cards is 26. 26 by 52 is the answer. Favorable cases by total cases. Find the probability of getting a black cards. How many black cards are there? 26 by 52. already before I told this one, red cards again divided into two parts. What is that one? One is the diamond. Okay, my dear students, very, very important one. Diamond, you know the symbol? Symbol of the diamond cards, this one. Next is heart. H-E-A-R-T. Heart symbol, you know? Okay. These are the diamond, these are the heart. 26 red cards is divided into diamond and heart. How many diamond cards? 26 divided by 2 means 100%. 13 cards. 13 cards. Every means diamond have the 13 cards, heart has the 13 cards. Now black cards, what are the black cards? Already before I explained, this is clubs. This is clubs. This is spade. Spade. Is spade or spade? Okay, my dear students. Now again divided into, this is clubs. Club, enjoyment means flowers, zigzag, zigzag, zigzag. Okay, flowers, like a flower. Okay, my dear students. Next, spade cards. Spade. Spade symbol is this one. One leaf. These are the cards. This is also 13 cards. These also 13 cards, my dear students. Now, every card. Every card have the same numbers and the letters on the card. Same name. But suppose these are 13 cards. Numbers and the letters are same. Here, same numbers, letters are the same. But what is the difference? Symbol is different, color is different. But suppose diamond means always in red color. This is the symbol have. You observe that, my dear students, I will explain. Every suit compulsory, what are the numbers is going on? Every card merchant should have the numbers on the faces, 100%, not having the one. Instead of one, you will take A, that is called AS. How it is there, AS card? In this way. Clearly observe that, my dear students, AS card. Okay. What is the symbol? Diamond symbol, 100% AS card. For suppose, in the heart also same. In the heart, for suppose we can take the heart card. What is going on heart? Symbol is heart, red color. Okay, my dear students. Now that is called heart card. Okay, now we will see. My dear students, observe that. This is the heart, this is, what is this? This is diamond. Means, how many? As. A means as. How many as cards in red color? How many as cards in red color? Two as cards in red color. One is heart, one is diamond. This is the first card. This is first card in the every suit. 100% as A. Letter is A. Now change the symbol, means every, these are called the diamond, heart, clubs and spade, those are called the suits. How many suits are there? Suit, S-U-I-T, suit, how many suits are there? Four suits, the pack of cards have the four suits, what are the suits? Diamond, heart, clubs, spade. The pack of cards is divided into four parts. Each part is called suits. What are the names of the suits? Diamond, heart, clubs and spade, my dear students. I hope that you understood. Okay. Every card means on every suit. Every suit means contain 13 cards. 13 cards. Every suit. In the every suit, the 13 cards have the same numbers and same letters, but different in the color and different in the symbol. Okay, this is, observe that A compulsory. This is the heart symbol, this is diamond symbol. In the same way, we will take the other cards in the same Also, you have what is going on in clubs, clubs cards, and this is observed that clubs as. Now we are going to spade, spade as. Now we are going to the spade as. Now observe that these two are the black cards. In black cards, how many as cards are there? Now A. This is spade. This is clubs. How many as cards are there? Two as cards. Total how many as cards? Total how many as cards? Four. What you understood? Every card. This is A. How many cards are there? Four cards. A after two. A comma two. Two also have how many cards? Four cards. Every suit containing the two. Different symbol, different color. Different symbol, different color. Red color, possible diamond two. Red color, heart diamond two. Spade, black two. Clubs two. This type of cards. But here symbol is 2, 2, 2, 2, 2. The numbers are, number is 2, 2, 2. The symbol and color, no change. Okay, my dear students, 2. 3 also have how many cards? 4 cards. Means 4 cards. 4 have 4 cards. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 100% 10. After that, after this is 10. These are the number cards. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These are the number cards. Now picture cards. Picture. 10 after what the card is going on? J. J means jockey. Jockey. J, Q. Q means Q. Q. K means king. Every suit contains the these cards only. These cards only. For suppose diamond means diamond symbol. What is the color? Red color. These numbers are these symbols. For suppose heart, heart symbol, again these cards only, these numbers and these letters only. For suppose clubs, this symbol, only these numbers and these letters, digits and letters only. Now clubs, same spade. Everyone have 13 cards, everyone. How many as are there? How many as are there means every suit contains one as, one as, one as, one as. How many asses? Four as. A asses is equal to 4. Every suit contains one as. Total number of suits is equal to 4. That's why it have the four asses. Four asses. Now in the same way, how many jockeys, how many kings, how many queens are there? 100% how many jockeys are there means 100% 4 kings, 4 queens, 4 jockeys. 100% my dear students. Okay. 100% we have the 4 kings, 4 jockeys. Okay, my dear students. Okay. Now you have a clarity, you have an idea about this. Observe that. What is the letter? K. What is the letter? 100% K. How many cards are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Every suit, we took out one. Every suit. For suppose this is heart. This is diamond. This is spade. This is clubs. Okay, my dear students. Everyone, every card is every card in every suit. The symbol means letter or digit is same. What are the different? Symbol different, color different. Symbol different, color. Observe that. Red color, okay, no problem. But symbol, observe that. Diamond, heart, red cards. Means what I am telling you, every card in the every suit. A is in this one, A is in this one, A is in this one, A is in this one. Means one card compulsory. Four types. Number of horses is equal to how many? Four. That's why number of jockeys. Number of twos? Four. Number of threes? Four. Number of fours? Four. Number of fives? Four. Number of six? Number of six numbered cards. That is also four. Number of J's also four. 13 into 4, 52. Okay, my dear friends. Now, jockey. Number of jockey is equal to how many? Four. Jockey. Next, Q. Q is equal to how many? Four. King. King is equal to four. Okay, my dear friends. You remember these concepts. Now, another more one is there. Now, jockey, queen and king. How many cards? 4 plus 4 plus 4. This is total. Total 12. These 12 cards are called face cards. These 12 cards are called face cards. But in the examination point of view, draw a card from the pack of cards. Draw a card from the pack of cards means how many chances? 52 chances, 100%. Find the probability of getting a face card. Immediately you know the face cards. How many face cards are there? How many face cards are there, my dear students? How many face cards are there means 12 face cards we have. What is the probability means? 12 by 52. Just simple. What is the probability means? The probability is nothing but the ratio of the favorable cases by total number of cases of an experiment. General definition, classical definition of the probability. Favorable cases by the total number of cases. The ratio of the favorable cases of the experiment by the total outcomes of the experiment is called the probability. Here, we draw the card from the pack of cards. That is 52 possibilities. Now, one card is face card. How many face cards are there? 12 cards means 12 chances. That is 12 by 52. In the examination point of view, when we draw a card from the pack of cards, immediately, this is 52. Find the probability of getting a as card. As. How many as cards are there, my dear students? How many as cards are there? 4 as cards. Now, this is 4 by 52. Question clarity. Find the probability of getting a as card from red color. Find the probability of getting a as card from red color. Red color means diamond and heart. In this one as card, in this one as card. How many as cards? Total 4. Red cards means how many? Red colored as cards, how many? 2. The answer is 2 by 52. Okay, my dear students. So many questions. But suppose find the probability of getting the king of black color. King of black color means 2 only. 2 only. King of black color. But suppose find the probability of getting a spade card. How many spade cards are there? 13 by 52. Answer is 13 by 52. When a card is drawn from the pack of cards, find the probability of find the probability of getting a clubs. Clubs. How many clubs? 13 by 52. Find the probability of getting a heart card. 13 by 52. Find the probability of getting a diamond. 13 by 52. Any doubt? No doubt. Okay. This way, we will continue the problems. So many questions asked about based on this pack of cards. Total number of cards is 52. The 52 cards is divided into two parts. One is red color, one is black color. Red color contains again the two parts. One is the diamond, heart, clubs and spade. These are called the suits. The 52 cards is divided into four suits. Each suit contains the 13 cards. Each suit contains the 13 cards. The 13 cards have the same letters and digits on the faces. Different in the color and different in the shape of the card. Means symbol of the card, not shape, symbol of the card. Okay, my dear friends, this is about the this one pack of cards. Okay, now next we are going to the what is the event. Now the event, I hope that you understood or not. Yes, what are the face cards, what is the king, what is the queen, what is the jockey, you know very well my dear students. Okay, I hope that you understood this concept. I hope that. Clearly observe that, my dear students. Very, very important topic. What is the sample space? You know very well. First, I will give the example. After that, I will explain the what is the meaning of event. You remember, find the probability for an event. In the actually, event means in the set chapter subset. Okay. But suppose tossing a coin. How many coins I toss it? Tossing a coin or whatever maybe. Okay. First I discuss about the tossing a coin. What is S? What are the outcomes? First you learn first. Whenever we toss the coin, tossing a coin means 100% H comma T, my dear students. Tossing a coin means 100% H comma T. Okay, I hope that you understood or not. Tossing a coin means what are the sample space means H comma T. Okay, now how many elements are there? How many sample points are there? Two sample points are there. How many subsets are possible? Subset. Now subset means empty set is empty set means no elements in that set. Empty set is the subset of every set. Single element set H is belongs to this one. This is also subset. T, this is also subset. T is belongs to S. Now two element subset H comma T. This is also belongs to that subset, belongs to R equal, subset R equal. How many subsets are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, my dear students, 1, 2, 3, 4. The set have the two elements, the set have the two elements. How many subsets are there? 4. But suppose you will take the, for suppose whatever may be, rolling a die, what happened? What about S? S is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Rolling a die means this one. Okay, my dear students. Now, 100% empty set is that one. Empty set, 100% subset. Now, single element. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These all are subsets, 100%. Single element subsets, one element subsets. Next, we take 1 comma 2, 1 comma 3, 1 comma 4, 1 comma 5, 1 comma 6. This type. This is 2 element subset. So many. 2, 3, 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 6, 3, 4, 3, 5, 3, 6. So many. How many you will write? Here, 2 elements means easily you will write subsets. If the set has n elements, this is 2 elements. Then the number of subsets is equal to formula 2 power n. Number of subsets is equal to formula 2 power n. Number of subsets of the set is equal to 2 power n. Now here 2 elements means 100%. 2 square. 2 square means 4. 4. Okay, my dear students. I hope that you understood or not. Here 4 observe or not. 4 subsets. 4 subsets. Now here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many elements are there? 6 elements are there. Now, that equals number of subsets, 2 power 6. That equals how many? 64 subsets. We will write the 64 subsets of the given. Yes. 64 subsets. We will write 64 subsets by using the formula 2 power. You write this way. You have to write. How many you will write? 64. 2 elements after 3 elements, 4 elements, 5 elements, 6 elements. Itself also subset. Empty set and itself constitute subsets of the given set. What is the meaning of the event? What is the meaning of the event? every subset of the sample space. This is a sample space. Every subset of the sample space is called event. What is the definition of the event, my dear students? Every subset of the sample space. This is a sample space. How many subsets are there? S is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 means, okay. How many subsets are there? 64 subsets are there. Means 64 events possible. 64 events possible, my dear students. How many subsets are there? 4. How many events possible? 4 events. Every subset of the sample space is called an event. Simple definition. Every subset of the sample space. For suppose rolling a die, S is equal 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Events are denoted by E1, E2, E3, R, A, B, C, whatever may be, capital letters. For suppose you will take E1, for suppose, R, A, whatever may be. A is equal 1, comma, 2, comma, 3. B is equal 2, 3, 4. C is equal 3, 5, 6. D is equal 1, 6, 7. Observe that. Now I took the means three element subsets. Okay. A, E subset of S, 100%. How? A subset of S means 1, 2, 3 here, 1, 2, 3 is subset. B, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4 means B subset of S. C, 3, 5, 6 means 3, 5, 6. C subset of S. Now D. D subset of S or not? Here 7 is there. Here 7 not there. How many subsets are there? Here 3 subsets. A is the subset of S. Whenever A is the subset of the sample space, this is event. This is event. B is subset of S means B is event. C is subset of S means C is event. D not subset means it is not an event of that set. Event. Already I told you, every set have the two subsets, means compulsory. Empty set and itself. Empty set, this is called impossible event. Impossible event. Pi is called impossible event. Itself means S. S is called certain event. In every set, pi and itself are the compulsory subset of that sample space. Pi is called impossible event. You remember what are the impossible events? Pi is called impossible event. It has no elements in that set. Impossible event means number of elements in this one. First suppose pi is the impossible event. Okay, no problem at all. How many elements in this one? How many elements in this one? No elements. For suppose this is equal to A. For suppose A is equal to pi. Number of elements in A, that equal 100% 0. Say sir, no? 100% 0. That is called impossible elements. Now, certain event. Certain event means that is called S. S is equal to certain event. Certain. How many elements means? How many elements in the sample means? Same elements in the certain event S also. First of all, here 2 elements, here 6 elements. What the meaning of the event means? You know very well. What the meaning of the event means? Every subset of the sample space. How many subsets are there? By using the formula, if set has n elements, the 2 power n subsets. Means every subset is the event of the given set, my dear students. However, that you understood or not? Yes, clearly understood. Okay, now event is over. Now we are going to types of event now. First we are going to first okay types of events. One by one I will explain, okay? No problem at all, my dear students. Simply after that we will go to another definitions. Okay. Now clearly observe that event. Impossible event is over, certain event is over. Next, mutually exclusive events are disjoint events. What is the meaning of the disjoint? Disjoint events are mutually exclusive. First, you pronounce the words. Disjoint events and mutually exclusive events. mutually exclusive events. Event means subset of the sample space. Now I will take the example. First I will take the example, after that I will explain. Okay, my dear students. First, suppose rolling a die, tossing a coin, give the example of the mutually exclusive events. Two examples. Give the two examples of the mutual exclusive events, or to give the two examples of the disjoint events, whatever may be. First, you know the definition, after that, you write the so many examples. Okay. Now, mutually exclusive event means subset of the sample space. Must and should we need the sample space. Now, I will take the sample, I will take the example. Rolling a die. What is the sample space? Now, 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6. Event means subset. Now I will take the two events. At least compulsory types means 100% you will take the two events from this set. Now let A is equal to getting the even numbers. 2, 4, 6. When a die thrown, getting the even numbers and getting the odd numbers are two events. Next B is equal to 1, 3, 5. 1, 3, 5. Okay, my dear friend. Have that understood? 2, 4, 6 means even numbers. 100% A subset of S means 100% it is event. Subset means B 1, 3, 5. Yes, B is 100% subset of S. A comma B are the 100% events. Why? Because means A and B are the subset of S means A comma B are 100% events. Okay, my dear friends. Now we will find the A intersection B. What is the meaning of intersection? This symbol is called intersection. Intersection means we will write the common elements from both. We can pick up the common elements from both A and B. A intersection B means how to read A and B. A and B. You can select the common elements from both A and B. A intersection B means common elements. Here 2, 4, 6, here 1, 3, 5. Any common elements? No common elements. No common elements. Whenever two sets have the, two sets not, two or more sets have no common elements, then the sets are said to be disjoint events or mutually exclusive events. If A comma, for suppose here A comma B are the two events in a sample space, yes, and A intersection B is equal to pi, have no common elements, then A comma B are said to be disjoint events or mutually exclusive events. For suppose, one example, for suppose E1, E2, so on, EN are disjoint events. All are disjoint, means have no common elements. Means EI intersection EJ is equal to pi, where I and J not equal. Why? For suppose I and J equal means E1 intersection E1 means not pi. Here compulsory IJ value is different. Whenever those are disjoint, you will take any two sets have no common elements. That is pi. Simple definition. What is the meaning of the disjoint or mutually exclusive events? Means if A comma B are, what is the definition? How to write? If A comma B are two events in S, and A intersection B is equal to pi, then A comma B are disjoint events or mutually exclusive events. Means what is this one? One event prevents the others. One event occurs, second event may be not chance. Same not occurs. Here 2, 4, 6. You are not getting the 2, 4, 6. That is the prevents. Okay. One event prevents the others. Then the events are said to be mutually exclusive events or disjoint events, my dear students. Have you got to understood or not? Yes? Okay. Now, we are going to next one. What about union? First, suppose you will take A, union. Union means you write as R. A intersection, union. Union means combine. Clubbing both A and B. Clubbing both A and B, my dear students. Clubbing both A and B. Combine both A and B. This is 2, 4, 6. This is 1, 3, 5. What happened, my dear students? One, two, three. Clubbing means repeated means you write only one time. Okay, remaining all you write. That equal to yes. First of all, I will take the three sets. First of all, A is equal to 1, 2. B is equal to 3, 3, 4. C is equal to, no problem, 4, 5, 6. 4, 5, 6. Now what happened? A union B union C. Union means you write all the elements. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 4 means 2 times means 1 time, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many you get? A union B union C is equal to how much? Yes. What happened? A, same definition. A comma B are the two events in S, and A union B, whenever you will take the two events or three events or four events, those events you combine, will get the S. Will get S. Then the events are said to be exhaustive events. Exhaustive events. Exhaustive events. A union B is equal to S. When you're tossing a coin, getting head and tail are exhaustive events and mutually exclusive events. Getting a head, getting a tail. These are two. First of all, S is equal to H comma T. S is equal to H comma T. You're tossing a coin. First of all, this is A, getting a head, getting a tail. Observe that intersection. A intersection B is equal to pi. 100%. A union B 100%. H comma T. That equal to S. Tossing a coin, getting the head and tail are the mutual exclusive events and exhaustive events. Rolling a die, getting the even numbers and getting the odd numbers are mutual exclusive and exhaustive events. In this type, we'll give the examples. Okay, my dear students, I hope that you understood or not. First one is disjoint is over. Next one is exhaustive events. What is the meaning of exhaustive events? Means this one. Okay, I hope that you understood or not. Yes. Now, we are going to next one. We are going to next one. Next, occurrence of the event. Occurrence, non-occurrence. Simple. Occurrence of the event. What is the meaning of occurrence and non-occurrence? This word used so many times. Occurrence of the event, non-occurrence of the event. Complementary. Okay, we discuss. Occurrence of event. No problem at all. Now, complementary event. You discuss about the complementary event. What is the meaning of the complementary event? First suppose A be the, first suppose rolling A die, S is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 100%. Rolling A die, what is the sample space was? Now I will take the one event. A is equal to 1, 2, 3. A is equal to 1, 2, 3. Okay, my dear students. Now, the complementary of the event A. Complementary of the event. Complementary of the event A is denoted by A cap or A bar. The complementary of the A is denoted by A cap or A bar, and it's defined as, that is equal to S minus A. The elements which belongs to S does not belongs to A. S minus A. Subtract. S means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Minus A means 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3 cancel. Now the elements belongs to only, you write S only. What are the left remaining elements? First of all, you write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 minus 1, 2, 3. Subtraction means 1, 1 cancel, 2, 2 cancel, 3, 3 cancel. What are the remaining elements? You write only the starting S, that is equal 4, 5, 6. This is A cap or A bar. This is the complementary of the event. Complementary event. Complementary event means the non-favorable. First of all, A is favorable, per suppose. A is the favorable to the problem. A bar 100% non-favorable. Per suppose, what is the means? You are getting 1, 2, 3 is the favorable. Non-favorable means 100% you are not getting 1, 2, 3 means 4, 5, 6. Okay, my dear students. In the same way, दैट इज इक्वल ए बार इज इक्वल 4, 5, 6. ऑब्जर्व दैट माय डियर स्टूडेंट, ये इंटरसेक्शन ए बार, व्हाट हैपन, इंटरसेक्शन मीन्स कॉमन एलिमेंट्स, ए मीन्स 1, 2, 3, ए बार मीन्स 4, 5, 6. हाउ मेनी कॉमन एलिमेंट्स? नो, मीन्स इवेंट एंड इट्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री, इवेंट एंड इट्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट्री ऑलवेज डिजॉइंट एंड म्यूचुअल एक्सक्लूसिव इवेंट्स. नाउ व्हाट अबाउट ए यूनियन ए बार, ए यूनियन ए बार, दिस कंबाइंड 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, दैट इज 100%, यस. मीन्स इवेंट एंड इट्स कॉम्प्लीमेंट ऑलवेज द डिजॉइंट म्यूचुअल एक्सक्लूसिव इवेंट्स एंड एग्जास्टिव इवेंट्स. ओके माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, 100%. ओके, आई होप दैट यू अंडरस्टूड आर नॉट, यस यस. नाउ अकरेंस ऑफ द इवेंट मीन्स 100% दैट इवेंट इज सबसेट ऑफ द गिवेन सैम्पल स्पेस. फॉर सपोज हियर ए इज बिलोंग्स टू एस, ए इज सबसेट ऑफ एस, ए बिलोंग्स टू एस 100%. ए हाउ मेनी एलिमेंट्स आर देयर, 1, 2, 3, मीन्स एस, मीन्स ए बिलोंग्स टू एस, मीन्स ए सबसेट ऑफ एस 100%. ए इज द अकरेंस ऑफ द इवेंट. नॉन अकरेंस मीन्स ए बार, ए बार, ए बार. ओके, दैट इज नॉट नथिंग बट द दैट वन. Occurrence means 100% belongs to the set. Okay. Now, we are going to the probability definition. Now, all definitions are completed. I hope that you understood each and every one. Okay, my dear students. Next, another one is missing. Equally like events. Equally like events means the events having the same chance of happening. Same chance of happening. First of all, tossing a coin, getting a head and getting a tail have equal chances. Rolling a die, getting one, getting two, getting three, getting four, getting five, getting six have equal chances. Equally like events means the events having the equal chances for happening. Okay, my dear students. Now we are going to the most important definition is, that is probability. What is the meaning of the probability? First compulsory, what is the random experiment? We will find out. Already before I explained the what are the random experiment means, tossing a coin, rolling a die, a card pick up from the pack of cards. Generally, up to class 10, okay, no problem. By using these random experiments are, one bag contains the balls. That is also a random experiment, no problem. So many balls, 3 red, 4 black, we pick up the one color from that bag. Marbles, different colors of marbles are there. You select one, that one. No problem at all. Okay. Now probability means, first let S be the, what is S? S be the sample space in a random experiment. Whenever you do the random experiment, you write the outcomes, those outcomes in the set form, that is called sample space. S be the sample space in a random experiment. Whenever you write the sample space means you have 100% events. Now A be the, or E be the, whatever may be, A be the any event in S, any event in S, A be the any event in S, A be the any event in S. Okay. Now, you can find the probability for an event, not the sample space. A be the any event means A 100% subset of S. A be the any event in S. Then the probability of A. A be the event means then the probability of A is denoted by. First suppose you take the event E, probability of B is denoted by. Probability of, how to read this one? Probability of A, that is P of A, probability of A. The probability of A is equal to the formula. Probability of A is equal to N of A by N of S. Probability of A is equal to formula N of A by N of S. That is equal to favorable cases by total number of cases. Favorable cases by total number of cases, my dear students. probability of A is equal to n. First suppose probability of B, n of B by n of S. A means number of elements, n of A means number of elements in the event by number of elements in the sample space. Okay, I hope that you understood or not. This is the occurrence, first of all, A is the occurrence of the event, probability of A. This is favorable cases. First of all, I want the non-favorable. A is happening, means A not happening. First suppose probability of A occurs, okay, occurrence of A means that is equal to 100% probability of A. First of all, find the probability of non-occurrence of A. Non-occurrence means 100% probability of complement, probability of A bar. Therefore, what happened probability of A bar, observe that? Favorable and non-favorable. Occurrence and non-occurrence. Occurrence of the event and non-occurrence of the event. What happened? Probability of A bar is equal to, what is the formula? Instead of A bar means N of A bar by N of S. Already I told, what is the formula of A cap or A bar? That is equal to S minus A. A bar means formula S minus A by N of S. What is the formula in the set? N of A minus B. N of A minus B formula? N of A minus N of A intersection B. 100%. N of A minus B formula, N of A minus N of A intersection B. Okay, that is equal N of S minus N of S intersection A by N of S. S intersection A, S and A, A is 100% subset of S. Means what happened? What happened, my dear students? A is the subset of S. S intersection A means 100% A only. Observe that, what happened this one? First of all, S is equal to what happened? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We will take, no problem. A is equal to getting the odd numbers 1, 3, 5. Now S intersection A, what happened? Common elements. What are the common elements? 1, 3, 5. That is equal to A only. I hope that you understood or not. This is equal to N of S minus this value is N of A by N of S. Okay, my dear students. Now this is probability of A bar is equal separation N of S by N of S 1 minus N of A by N of S minus N of A by N of S minus N of A by N of S means that equal probability of A minus this side probability of A plus probability of A bar is equal to 1 means occurrence of the probability of occurrence of the event plus probability of the non-occurrence of the event 100% 1. 100% 1. Okay, my dear students. Means the sum of the probabilities of the occurrence and non-occurrence must and should equal to 1. Here A is the event. The value means the probability of the any event 100%. This value 100% always. The probability of any event, not this one. The probability value always lies between 0, 1, closed interval. 0, 1, closed interval 0, 1. The value of the probability always lies between 0 and 1 only. This is very important for class 10 students. Okay, my dear students. Now, the sum of the occurrence plus non-occurrence of the probabilities is equal to must and should 1. First of all, in the examination point of view, probability of A is given. Probability of A 0.4 is given. Now, we can find the probability of A bar. The probability of A bar formula, 1 minus probability of A. That is equal 1 minus probability of A. That is equal 1 minus 0.4. That is equal 0.6. Simple, my dear students. I hope that you understood or not. Yes? Now, the event probability always lies between 0 to 1. This way, this is also write as 0 less than or equal to probability of A less than or equal to 1. Now, before already I explained, what is the impossible event? Pi is the impossible event. Pi is impossible event. Now you can find the probability. Probability of pi. What is the definition of this one by using this one? Instead of A, pi is there. N of pi by N of S. By using the definition. N of pi. Number of elements in the empty set. 0. 0 by something means 0. The pi means impossible event. P means probability. The probability of the impossible event is equal to 0. Remember that one. The probability of the impossible event is equal to 0. Next, probability of S. What is meaning probability of S? What is the formula? N of S by N of S. That equal to 1. The probability of the certain event. The probability of the certain event is equal to 1. The probability always lies between 0 to 1. The event have the value of the event of the probability, that is always 0 to 1. The probability of pi, impossible event probability always 0, certain event probability always 1. First, suppose I will explain just one question. Okay, my dear student, how to do the questions in the given way. Now, see once. When a die is thrown, when a die is thrown means this is the experiment. When a die is thrown, then find the probability of getting prime numbers on uppermost faces. First, what is the experiment? When a die is thrown. Now, when a die is thrown, throwing, okay, S is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is the experiment. Which one you find the probability? That is called event. Find the probability of, what is that one? The prime number getting is the event, prime numbers. What are the prime numbers in this one? 2, 3, 5. What is the possible A? A is equal to getting prime number. How many prime numbers are there, my dear students? 2, 3, 5. This is A. Now, probability of the prime numbers means A. Probability of A is equal to formula N of A by N of S. Number of elements in A. 1, 2, 3 by number of elements in S, 6. 3 by 6 means 1 by 2. In this way, we will complete the problems. Okay, I hope that you understood the concept. Please do the exercise problems. If you have any doubt, please contact me immediately. Thank you, one and all.